that's fake. And it was very evident last week when I took John Cena down and busted his mouth open. This is real. What's running through John Cena's mind?